Back when all we ever cared about were the songs that were playing. At 17, you find us happy.